Greetings, fellow citizens. Today we are testing the Origin 300i. She is a fighter, she can transport cargo, she has a bed, and she has a kitchen corner. What more can you ask for? And she is very beautiful. And you can now customize her. You can choose different paint jobs and different layout. This is still in standard layout, standard colors. We are starting with one Sasswan missile. Shields front side 91, stern at maximum. And we are shooting now one Sas2 missile. No, I really like the British English better in this regard. One Sas2 missile. Shields front side 83, stern at maximum. And you can have some very bad glare. Right now it's really, really terrible. I hope and I'm sure this will get fixed. Let's roll out of this. Much better. One size 3 missile now. Shields front side 72, stern at maximum. And the bigger ones. One size 4 missile. Shields front side 47, stern at maximum. Is this an orange spot at the center? I'm not sure. And two Sas4 missiles. Shields front side 3, stern at maximum. We have an orange spot at the front. We are in a damaged state with warning lights in the cockpit. And we lost the right wing again. Chris, there's something terribly wrong with your right wing. I tested the 325E, I tested the 350R, and every time one wing was lost, it was always the right wing, with no exception. And I am aiming at the front, so it shouldn't really matter. I guess something is very wrong with the right wing in the rework, and maybe ZRG will look into this. Two Sas4 missiles one more time, and this time I will use the outside view. I really don't know what's going on with the right wing. Do we lose the right wing again? Yeah, we lost the right wing again. Never the left wing. Something doesn't make sense. I mean, I lost wings with a lot of ships in other tests, and usually it was like 50-50. But right now, after the rework, in the 300 series, when I lose a wing, it's always the right wing, never the left wing. Really, really strange. Three Sas4 missiles now, which should be a kill. Torpedoes now, one Sas5 torpedo. Shields all around at 43. And again, looks like the center is orange. And our right wing is a little bit orange. Why isn't it a surprise that's the right wing again, not the left wing? Two Sas5 torpedoes. Shields all around at zero. We are in a damage state with warning lights, smoke in the cockpit. The front center are orange and we lost the right wing again. But we still have our guns because the wing guns moved from the wingtips to under the wings. Normal SCM speed, afterburner. And this looks like normal flight controls. Yeah, here's a little bit of damage state 2 with sparks in the kitchen and smoke over the bed. And the big ones, one size 9 torpedo, even after the buff to size 1 shields, this should be a kill. I don't want to repeat myself over and over, so have those two memes and I use missiles and torpedoes just as a yardstick. And here's our result. The Origin 300i is pretty much on the same level toughness wise as the Hornet, which is good for the Origin 300i but not so good for the Hornet, which should be much better protected, and I guess she will be when we get real armor into the game. Let's take a look at a comparison. I have data of the 300i from 3.2 to 3.5, and like all other ships with size 1 and size 2 shields, she is much tougher now. She has now 2.18 times as many shield HPs. Size 1 missiles 80 and now 91. Size 2 missiles 62 and now 83. Size 3 missiles 37 and now 72. She was always killed by 2 size 4 missiles, now she is killed by 3. She was always killed by 2 size 5 torpedoes, now she can take 2. And she was and is still killed by 1 size 9 torpedo. There's something very strange with the 300 rework. All the ships I tested so far, the 325A, the 350R and now the 300i, all those ships, when they lose a wing, it's always the right wing, never the left wing. I think I might try to shoot off the left wing with gunfire. Not sure if I can do this, but maybe CIG should look into this. My guess is something is wrong with the rework. Usually when ships are losing wings, it's like 50% right or left, or sometimes both sides. But I never had it that one series of ships only is losing the right wing, never the left wing. Would I go into battle in a 300i? Yes, but it wouldn't be my first choice. I think she does okay. She gives you a bed and a toilet, which isn't a bad thing, but this does make her less effective as a fighter, in my opinion. If ZHE would use real-world physics, all the extra mass has to be accelerated and decelerated in turns. And yeah, a good idea if you want to have a bed and a toilet, not a very good idea if you want to have a competent fighter, but she is doing fine. My rating for the 300i is 5 out of 10, which is not a bad rating. 5 out of 10 is average for me, and she is around average in my opinion. As always, you can find a link to my spreadsheet and to my Locus wonderful data sheets in the description below. I hope you had fun watching this video, and see you next time. Bye!
Greetings, fellow citizens. This is NPC Shuffling.